Following another developing story tonight, a person hit by a CSX train. This is in Northwest Baltimore. Chopper 13 was over that scene just a short time ago along Wabash Avenue. The city fire department rushed a critically injured man to shock trauma. No word on his condition and no word on how that accident happened.